A half a dozen people in Nashua are recovering after being attacked by a large dog yesterday morning at a pet clinic on Daniel Webster Highway. Several people, including employees, went to the hospital with serious injuries like bites to the upper body. None are life-threatening. We're told the dog had to be euthanized. Nashua police are investigating what exactly led up to that attack.